Typically, for every drug that reaches the market, a pharmaceutical company, such as GlaxoSmithKline, will make 10,000 new chemicals. The vast majority will fail because they're not effective enough, or are toxic, or have unacceptable side effects, for example. By the time a product is being manufactured for sale, 10 years may have elapsed since the initial idea, and £450 million spent on the process.